It'll be about superseding those urges that come from the demon residue that he was subjected to at the end of season one. So he's been living with demon cancer for a while. It's the worst kind.
So who helps him with that the most? Who's he turning to?
Well, that's the problem. He's sort of reluctant to share because he's afraid he's going to hurt or scare away the people around him, and so he keeps it to himself. And I have the same tripod. he keeps it to himself, and it grows and grows, and so they're gonna. And at one point, it just becomes impossible to hide.
Yeah. But he's going to have lots of different interactions with a lot of the new characters.
A lot of the new characters as well. Sure, yes. He particularly bonds with Patience, who's Kai's wife. They find a common enemy, and they're sort of forced to bond in that way. And so they form an unusual relationship. There could be a hint of romantic trouble there. Mm-hmm. Manfred making great life choices once more. So yeah, there's that.
We know Zelda comes back.
Zelda comes back.
How does that impact his headspace?
It's really hard to say it without saying it. Well, you know, Zelda, I think, for me, has always been Manfred's conscience in a way, good and bad. and so it's a very, I think it's a great opportunity to show, like, the more boyish, vulnerable side of Manfred, and also they have just a great banter, and it's, she's a reassuring presence in his life, but also one who doesn't take his bullshit. So she knows him. She's known him forever, and she won't. He can't really hide from her. So forces him to face his problems for once.
Will he be venturing outside of Midnight at all this season?
Venture outside Midnight. Yes and no. I mean, I guess the first few episodes are really centered around Midnight, but there's a whole lot of newcomers, not only Kai and Patience, but tourists, because they opened up this hotel/spa. So there's a lot of a lot more action in town. Like, it's just a livelier, you know. It's not a it doesn't feel like a one-stop town anymore. There's just a whole, becomes a what do you call that, like a resort town almost. That's very different.
And how does Manfred feel about that, considering he went there to kind of hide?
Manfred's busy taking care of his own problems. but he's sort of threatened by it. He's very suspicious of Kai. I think he's also slightly threatened by him, and maybe a little envious even, because you know, this guy comes in, poses as the new savior, and is he, isn't he? Manfred was sort of just starting to enjoy being the hero, and now there's a new guy. So,
does having the tourists come to town though affect him, because he's seeing visions?
The hotel is historically haunted by all these ghosts that Manfred sees, and that are somehow threatening to the population of outsiders who come to town. And so, Manfred is trying to keep things on the down low. Doesn't want. They don't want to draw attention to Midnight. They found this safe haven where they're, they feel at home, and they don't want that to be jeopardized. And so we have to just keep it as secretive as possible.
Yeah.